to cut our fucking losses!
Oh.
orders asking for it. And that's what being told everything, too. Hey, so, calm the fuck out!
You came over to steal our shit? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we catch you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
Shoot! Please! I've had enough! I'm not going to die for some fat cat! To hell with them!
expected them at first, playing gods. But then the notion of taking a shot at creating a semblance of order out of this chaos slowly sunk in. In the end, we all joined that flame-swallowing circus. Well, this world is new, so cut its new gods some slack.
Inside!
You fool! Artyom, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat, I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less! But damn the sand to help!
Who is it, Mom?
It's
Uncle Artyom. Go back to sleep, darling.
Got it.
Uncle Artyom?
Welcome back to the base, Artyom.
I wanted to ask him.
Artyom is dead.
Don't
get
out yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the coroner first.
Okay, Mom.
Just Nasty was for your return?
You must be tired.
Didn't breathe.
I told her you went to get the maps so that we'd know where to go next. Did you find them? Great. Sit near the Cornell and tell us more. We've all been anxious, really.
You got them? Great job, Artyom! Great news! Artyom got the maps!
Well done, Artyom!
That is such a relief.
Idiots, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with the mirror. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar.
The
workbench is at your service.
I'll go back to the post.
Did you try the new ammo out? Should work great with all this oil around. I figure the Holy Flame would be pretty happy with them.
Grand Bayermark, don't you have any water left at all?
Where would I keep any?
bitches at?